Hey scumbags, my name is Jericho, and I am back here with an episode, I don't remember which one, but an episode of Jedi Fallen Order. Last episode, we just completed a thing, and now we're going to this place. This is where we're going now. So, we're swimming over this way. I'll turn my volume down, because it's really loud on my headset. We're going this way, and, hopefully... You guys should be able to hear me pretty well. I would assume. I can turn that down a little bit. There we go. That should be good. Okay, so we got a few of these big old troll dudes, which is fun. Oh gosh, hello. Oh, I forgot I made my lightsaber orange. I completely forgot about that. I was not planning on fighting this big old guy here and all of the rats at the same time, but they just kind of appeared out of the ground. Hey, you guys saw me kill that guy. I don't know why you're still coming at me. You guys should know better by now, but apparently you don't. That's okay. All right. Get out of here. Get out of here, buddy, old pal. All right. Let's see. Radio call, what's that mean? Jump up here. Actually, I don't think I can get up that way. I have to go up here. Yeah, it's looking like we gotta go up this boy here. So that's cool with me. All right, this is like a wreckage of some kind. Watching us, BD. Oh, this looks fun. Ooh, that was cool. Whatever that was, whatever that spin was, that's new. It must have been one of my level up abilities that I got last time. Well, that did not work. I'm assuming I'm supposed to be able to jump up there. Maybe not. Oh, maybe down here? That's probably about right. Come on. Here we go. Come get me. All right. Let's try this again. Come on. You can do better than that. Or, well, apparently he is doing better than that because he's hitting me. And, oh, dang, he blew up. So, definitely if he lowers like that, don't go near him because he will blow up. That's what I'm getting out of that. That's what I'm getting out of that. Ooh, unless you can jump up and cut him in half like that, that's pretty good right there. I can't reach him. I can't reach him. I can't get them either, man. They are actually doing some damage. I can't see, so I'm just gonna listen and try and hit the buttons, because they're on both sides. There we go. He's about to blow up. Oh, I'm like dying here. Okay. I'm not seeing any resting points either.
All squads on red alert. The commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power.
Hmm. Let's see. Maybe we missed something? Ooh, can I run up this? This looks like a surface that I could run on, but maybe not. I think I'm supposed to turn on some kind of power switch that will enable me to be able to use that bridge for something. It's looking like something over here. Oh, here's another big old guy. Let's just try and avoid him right now, because I don't really feel like dealing with it. We'll get him later. We're gonna go see what this thing's about first, maybe. There's gotta be something here. Oh, there's a force field there. Well, that clearly worked perfectly. Oh. This is interesting. This kind of looks like the... Okay, no, there's like a hologram thing here. Do I do something with this?
Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
I don't think I can interact with anything in here. It's just kind of a room. Unless I'm missing something. That's not what I wanted. Can I, like, splice it or whatever? Doesn't look like I can do anything with it. So, what maybe... Let's go back out here. I guess we'll deal with this idiot for right now. Get rid of this guy. Come on. We can get him. Oh, there we go. Look at that. That was a good stab right there. Let's scan it. What is he?
Thanks for the help.
A jaw taz.
Built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth.
See him?
Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
Looks like we found something. We definitely found something interesting here. Here's a checkpoint, so that means something's coming. Something big is gonna happen, I think. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not completely sure, but, you know. I probably should start filling out these ones. Alright, sweet. Let's go check out what we got over here. So we could go down there. It looks like we gotta go down that way. Oh, lag. There was lag for a second there. That was, like, bad. That could have been really bad. Oh, this is, like, an interesting little place. Oh, there's, like, actually stormtroopers here. Nice. I think I threw him over the edge. I definitely did. That's great. Okay. Dang, which... I'm gonna assume one of these guys leads out. Crap, I don't remember which buttons. So that takes us up to the surface. Kinda near the ship. So we should probably go up here. But I want to explore real quick. We're going to go up in this guy, but I want to, like, take a look around. Because this place looks really interesting. This is, like, there's definitely something here. Something interesting here. Definitely something interesting here. Okay, let's see. Oh man, that was a jump. That was quite the jump. Nope, it is not near, buddy. Sorry to tell you, but it's not near.
Let's get going, BD1. Come back here. What is it?
New BD1 skin. That's cool. I didn't know that was a thing. But I guess it is. Lightsaber material.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Have I been in here? It looks an awful like the other place I was. Oh, wait. I was just over there a few minutes ago. This is where I came from. That makes sense. Sweet. I'm kind of going based on each little thing. Gonna expand each one and then just keep going up. We're gonna have all of the skills. Eventually, we'll get all of them. And we will be really overpowered, hopefully. That's the goal. Alright, so if we go this way, I'm thinking... Okay, hello there. How are you? Oh, hello. That was quite the step you had there. same move I used last time, huh? I don't want to, like, go too far, because I think the way out is over there. And I want to make sure I go out the right way. Oh, I missed. That's not what I thought it was. I gotta jump over here. There we go. That's how you do it. All right, let's get in here.
Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca.
Ooh, they know who I am now.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
I just gotta get back to the ship. That is the goal. I'm not quite sure where I'm at on the map. We're pretty dang close to the ship. So, once we come out of here, I'm kind of assuming there's gonna be stormtroopers out here, so. Maybe not. What do we got here? Meditate? Probably a good idea just to rest. And set a spawn point just in case something happens. Go like checkpoints too, so. This will be fun. Oh man. Oh goodness, this is like. My game's not fast enough for me to do this. Okay. Oh great. Hello. Oh, hello there. Hello there! Wait a second, isn't this just where I was? No, maybe this is a different part of it. Yeah, that's where I just came from, was literally up there. Okay, well, I must have went the wrong way. Because that did absolutely nothing. I gotta get up to that one. To that one, I'm thinking. Which means I gotta get on these guys. Oh, we made it. That was so close. Ooh, this is gonna be good. If we gotta splice it to get in here.
Something we can use?
The lightsaber, nice. This one's gotta be it. This has gotta be the right one. Right? Well. It's looking like it just comes back down. But at least there's another option. Once we get up here. Maybe a better way for us to get out of here. Seems like we're not getting any closer to the ship. The ship's over that way, so. But when I got up the other one, there wasn't really anywhere else to go. So, I don't know. It's definitely kind of sketchy here. Okay, no, this is where we came from for sure. This is, the the watery area where we came from. So we came from up here. We've already been that way. Which means I gotta go back down. I have an idea of which way to go. It's just so confusing because everything looks the same. And it's all like, just like, it's crazy. It's crazy, guys. There's too much. There's too much in this game, which is not a bad thing. It's definitely a good thing, I think. But, yeah, it's pretty crazy how much is in this game. We're gonna try and get back to the ship soon, at least. So I can, yeah, so we can do that. Get off this planet and go to Kashyyyk, because that's the next mission, if I'm correct. Okay, so... How did I not come out this way last time? There's the ship. I'm an idiot. I totally missed it. I'm so close to the ship. How did I miss that? I don't know how I missed that, guys. But I missed it somehow. Oh, great. Alright, well, we're gonna take him down. There we go. Where's the door? Why do you guys need to open the door for me? I can't get in this ship. Where's the door? You guys gotta let me in. What are you doing? You're not letting me in. What do you think you're doing? Come on, open the... There we go. Thank you. Thank you for opening the door after 20 minutes.
Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Sheik, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that Wookiee seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and put into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
It's really annoying that I can't run in the ship. I feel like that's kind of a little bit of a disappointing thing. But it's kind of like, oh well, whatever. Okay, so it seems like we're at a good point to end the episode. So next episode we will continue to Kashyyyk. I'm trying to do the outro. Okay, I'm gonna do the Kashyyyk next week. We're gonna go to Kashyyyk, and I will see you guys the next episode. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure to check out the Rebel Scum podcast, the main channel, and you can also subscribe to me too. That'd be pretty cool. I will see you guys next time, and have a fantastic week. Jericho Kane, out.
Hey scumbags, thanks for watching. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up on our video. As always, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Rebel Scum Podcast, for all the latest videos.